Yo, what's going on, YouTube? It's your boy JayMeel-MJB-AP, and we back with another Spider-Man exclusive. This is part 20, and just check it out, and you're gonna see what's next.
Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Time to undo some lizard damage. Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Don't even want to know what's in these vats. So many old antidotes. Useless now. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. Did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connor studied ancient languages. Something used to be in here. Mutualism? Connor's always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connor's used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope.
Oh, that's Dr. Connors, y'all. Look at that. He on that. Here we go.
Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
How we do that, y'all see it, that Venom style, y'all.
Get you back!
could have finished this already! Stay still! I saved you before! I'll save you again!
That's how we do lizards. Come on, Dr. Connors, you know what this is, baby. Oh shit. Dr. Connors finna get up out that jam. Look at him go.
Really not in the mood for the rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now.
Great. Now the police are involved.
People, stay back!
Come here, doctor. Come here, lizard doctor.
Connors!
I don't want to do this! Hunter, stay still! Hunter! Really? You asked for this! Damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this! Connors! Here it comes! You can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa! Regeneration is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once! You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not... That tail is taking evolution way too far! They're scared of you, and you know it! Stop!
I can't lose him! You're the only one who can help him! He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! Inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Hey, didn't this nub look like a back of a hot dog, y'all? You know what, he ain't got no arm yet.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and, it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My...
News for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck.